arrives on its own. And I can't
wait to
be.
So what did it take to make a standard 1080 forward-facing cam on its own? And an inertial measurement, GPS, gyroscope, and accelerometer all rolled into one.
An IMU
has a location accuracy
I could go a bit faster,
up to 1 centimeter.
And trust engines
really
genuinely to do this on something like a autonomous car.
As basic as a Celerio.
Because it's driving on its own, pedestrians
okay,
can't
now there's Paul shooting by us. So just a few little
Are we going to run him down?
Incredibly powerful types of software. That crunch visual data
to soak up a wealth of real-life
video from a very, very small distance and basically what I did was objects
just
here from
you know,
all that sort of stuff which you expect from
quite impressive to be
still not on a Celerio.
But the bigger question
right
is
here in the back seat with so